Management profession requires you to deal with different kinds of people, step out of your comfort zone more often than you would imagine, and take decisions on your heels while respecting the perspectives of others. When you have a very diverse peer group, you get first-hand transformational experience in these areas. We just developed a product for an assignment based on my team members' experience at a South African business trip. Each member in the group has something unique to offer and the whole group benefits.
Being an extrovert, I spared no opportunity in connecting with my batchmates. It feels great to be part of their stories, their ups and downs. We would have a lot of conflicts during the initial stages of case discussions. We later realized that this is because each one comes from a different background and has a different experience. Gradually, conflicts turned into considerations and arguments into learnings.
Insights from different domains and different industries always compels you to think beyond obvious. Apart from that, you start to unlearn all those things which conditioned you so far and makes you ready to accept new approaches.
The group projects and assignments provide us the platform to get our experiences to the table. I've learned so much from my peer group at Great Lakes in these 5 months than I have in my 4 years of work experience. I've always been an introvert. My peer group at Great Lakes has been constantly motivating me to step out of my bubble and try new things, beginning from simple presentations to putting forth my ideas and participating in events. I am now a much more confident person than I was before Great Lakes.
The Great Lakes PGPM allows you to stretch as much as you want and then stretches you some more. Working with a team who come from different backgrounds, I have learned a lot about thinking from different business perspectives. I have stage fright. And much to my dismay, one of the first term subjects required me to deliver a speech to 200 odd people. I love telling stories, and so I told my story. And much to my surprise, it was received with a thunderous applause by my class.
Since MBA is all about management and leadership, I have learnt about team management through the group activities that we have been interested with. In each group, there is one particular individual who has a specific area of expertise, and that person helps us learn and grow. This exchange of thoughts and ideas has helped us grow as individuals. This diversity has given me a motivation to step out of my comfort zone and think about things from a different perspective. Since we all spend time here all day, we have turned into a family of sorts. And each individual that I have interacted with has helped me learn about a new language or try a different attire. Recently, we had owner when we had to try saris, etc. I think each experience has been really unique for me.
The constant discussions and even arguments while working on group activities has helped me bring the best to the table. It has also helped me broaden my thinking and develop different perspectives for the same problem. Leaving home for the first time was a difficult choice to make, but this decision made me more confident and independent. Interacting with different people and listening to their stories is truly an enriching experience.